Hi, I'm Meg, and I'm here today with Olympia from Goterra, who is looking to revolutionise the livestock feed industry using insects. Can you tell us about what you do at Goterra?
So at Goterra, we take food waste and agricultural waste, and we feed those wastes to insects, and we take those insects and turn them into livestock feed.
How did you start?
I started in my backyard in a suburb in Canberra. I was really interested in finding a sustainable livestock feed, and I loved the way we could take a waste stream, so something people were throwing away, and feed those to an insect that we could use as feed. I thought that was really exciting.
Why have you taken this approach with insects?
In the world, we waste 1/3 of all the food that we produce, and that food waste produces 1/3 of the world's methane production. So this is a really great way to take something that we're throwing away and add to our production, make more with what we have already.
What skills did you need to learn to get to where you are now?
Everything. I started off in agriculture. Some of the basic skills were around how to farm animals, but I've used skills from all the way from chemistry and engineering and welding and really sort of more what we would maybe consider basic stuff through to robotics, and we work in a lot of software development now to automate our farming process. So it's like name the trade and we've tapped into it.
What achievements are you proud of?
So it sounds really easy to grow a maggot, but they're really, really picky. And as a fly, this species only have 6 days from when it becomes a fly to before it dies. So the first day that I saw my flies mating in my first aviary, I cried because I was so happy that the flies were finally doing what I needed them to do.
What's your advice for people with an idea?
Start by asking people what they think of the idea, how they think that would come about. They will give you ideas on how to get started and how you can develop your project and make your idea a reality.